Look up at the sky.
Oh my god.
Oh. Hold on.
Nice.
I got to stabilize you.
Nice.
Well done. You good?
Yep.
You all stabilized?
This is where we... Are you videotaping us right now?
Yes, I am.
I'm just going to tell you. This is going to go well, but... Why would I do that?
I want to try to get a soap.
Make sure you communicate now.
Well, we'll be communicating. Let's just hope it's child friendly.
I know, that's the whole thing I'm worried about right now.
And that is exactly what I'm worried about. Okay, this is where it all goes downhill, Jess.
Okay.
All
right. Just stay balanced. Don't laugh.
I can't help it.
Don't laugh.
Oh, she's turning around. You gotta communicate. Turn around and talk to her. Couple of pros now. Couple pros.
We're not on shore yet. So that was a little premature.
Yeah.
I would say I'm being a little chesty.
Give me check. Have to show this in previous years, next years, for proper demonstration of how to get in and out of canoes.
No? You wanna come? Go out?
No.
Are you sure?
Well, now you gotta switch spots.
Yeah, she already said she wants to do that. I thought you were gonna purposely
take it. No, gosh, no. I would never purposefully do it. Rich, we did all right.
You did awesome.
I wasn't expecting that.
There were a couple bobbles.
There were.
You finally...
Stop laughing. Stop laughing.
It was a good thing the counselor got the out of control principle to settle down a little bit.
When we hit the wheel there, I was like, oh, God. We are dead.